Hello. Like I said in the chat, I'm also eating dinner at the moment. I got a Subway gift card from my grandma and I used it. Apparently there's a special going on for all the subs where it's like for February only it's $6 for a clap for a foot long for a foot long. It's like a dollar extra for the quote unquote deluxe where it's 50% more meat.
Oh my!
You need to know what you did.
His internet always does the thing. Don't do that. Stop it.
Nice.
Lock it off. Quit it.
Oh, guess it's just us three. Or us four.
Stop dropping things.
Stop dropping shit!
There is only one track in the sand, because I'm carrying you.
We must get you to bed,
six
sir.
Players! On, last chance for you to decide to kick the weakest player out. Now? Okay, let's all play. And anyone else who wants to get in can be in the audience. You can play along with your own personal score and vote for your favorite lies. Let's do this. This is round one, and that means you get 500 points for everyone you fool with your made-up answer.
Yeah,
and you
audience.
Get 1,000 for finding the truth. And you've got a defibrillator.
Round
use it to
one.
Remove all but
fight.
One lie and the truth. And just one defibbing per game. Time to pick a category.
All right.
No, that's okay. I've got it.
Hold up.
Okay, here's your first question. Around Easter time in 2015, a chocolatier in Britain was commissioned to create a life-sized statue of Benedict Cumberbatch made entirely of Belgian chocolate. The huge delicacy was then lovingly given the name blank. Now use your device to type a lie that might fool the other players into believing it. If you can't think of anything in time, use the lie for me button for half the points. Do it now!
Shit, I accidentally used the fucking auto lie.
Can you guys hear me?
Hurry,
okay,
hit
good.
The lie for me button if you can't think of something.
I'm running on two phones right now.
Okay, there
yeah,
are
and
choices.
I can also hear myself,
truth,
like, 5-10 seconds
by
after.
The answer you want.
Yep.
Show go back. Really?
Okay, let's take a look.
How about the lag on YouTube?
And that means...
Damn it. That was nice.
Select a category.
I didn't choose.
Okay, here's the question. A New Mexico man was arrested after he reportedly entered a stranger's home
mine was
with a baked potato,
the fucking,
and then after he was discovered and asked
on
to
accident,
leave,
which I didn't want
to blank.
Potato.
Type in your lies now.
Potato.
As we're going to enter the
Use a suggestion if you can't think of anything.
How much time do you have?
2 seconds.
Okay, take a look and find the truth.
Break the leaves. God damn it.
Pick something.
I have a few scrubs.
Clone scrubs.
Okay, what did everyone pick?
Rip. Just wait. You should react when it's
on. God damn it. No!
And that's it.
Yeah! That equalized my loss. Are you fucking kidding?
Alright, pick a category.
The sad part is, I pointed that out too and it made me upset.
Okay, here's the question.
Upset.
A study presented at Asian Pacific Society of Cardiology Congress 2015 concluded that men are more likely to suffer heart problems if they have more than one blank. Enter your lies now.
I just point on my phone yelling.
Hurry! Hit the lie for me button if you can't think of something! Okay, which one's the truth?
Wait a minute. Hey, wait a minute.
Alright, let's see what everybody picks.
Okay. Do-do-do-do.
I found you. Mm-hmm.
Ladies, can you cover your ears? It's because of all the nagging, right, fellas? You ladies did cover your ears, right? And we're done.
Yeah! I called it!
Yes, you certainly did.
All the nagging, right, fellas?
Yeah, go me.
This is round two, which means all point values are doubled. And remember to use your defibrillator if you need a little jolt of help. Use it in round two or lose it. Select a category. Okay, here's the question. In Gaelic, the surname Kennedy means, unfortunately, blank head.
Faith
Write
in
your lies now.
I saw sperm.
Amy. 3, 2, 1, you have failed.
Amy. Seems to be less lag on Twitch.
Okay, there's a truth out there. Find it.
Someone's fucking dispelled exploding.
All right, who picked what?
Well, it'd be better if it was spelled right.
There's no A in explode.
Ding! You know who's behind this? The government. Think about it. And the rest of these lies didn't fool a soul.
The government.
Government.
Time Damn. To pick a category.
Yeah, second.
It's not hard. You know what? We'll just stick with this one. Okay, here's the question.
Mississippi.
A teenager riding Virgin Trains was able to tweet at the rail company while he was on board in order to get blank delivered to him by a staff member. Input your lies now.
Holy crap.
Hit the lie for me button if you can't think of something. Okay, Ooh. Here you go. Find the truth.
Get weed.
Pick something. Let's see what everybody selected. And it was also. That was weird.
Yeah! Wait, what?
Seriously?
And nobody fell for some of these ingenious lies.
Yes!
Yeah.
Select the category.
Wait, Quinn, did we both get the same
thing? Okay, here's the
question. Neck and neck.
Yes.
The 1973 thriller, The Day of the Dolphin, had the memorable tagline, unwittingly, he trained a dolphin to blank. Enter your lies now. Anything.
I actually know that movie.
Okay, where's the truth?
Yeah.
Holy crap, it's not. The delay is like 30 seconds. The delay between the scream and what's actually happening is like 30 seconds.
I love the fact that I'm like hearing everything like
all
three
right,
times.
All right, let's see what everybody picked.
Because of Neon and
And it was also.
Sorry.
Seriously?
Rip.
Kind of spooky. Now, I believe the climax of the movie has a Secret Service agent
Wait,
jumping slow-mo in front of the president to take a dorsal fin in the chest. Powerful.
Yeah.
And nobody
yeah.
put the other lies up there.
You never heard of that movie?
Well, that means Arky won.
That's like 2,000 points for life.
Honestly,
Welcome
I've never heard of it. I looked it up
finish.
After I
this
answered.
This is your final question, and it's worth triple. It's anybody's game. Take a look at your final fibbage question. The final unusual ingredient in Kasu Marzu cheese.
Where?
Type in your lies now. If you can't think of something.
You think we just took the bridge? Did it lack less?
All right, where's the truth?
shit.
You won't get a like for that one.
Well, you know it's got to be one of them, because...
Okay, what did everyone pick?
And then there's Snag.
And I highly suggest getting the free-range maggots. You can really tell the difference.
Rip.
And that's it. Nobody else's lives got picked.
Yeah!
I want to see what happens. I'm still watching it on the thing on YouTube.
I won, I think. Maybe.
Oh, can you fall for this?
Oh my god, I won!
Fucking Quinn.
Wait, what now?
A new link? Okay.
Or we could play another one of the games.
That's what the...
Oh my god, I won!
The Diecto, right?
And I just heard it for the third time. Oh, really? Awesome, I got blue!
And that was the fourth time. That was the fourth time I heard it.
No! I fucked up. Okay, thank God.
Hi, I'm your host, Cookie, and as soon as my paycheck clears direct deposit, I'll be happy to get this game started. All right, let's get going. Okay, five players, and you each look capable of lying your butts off, which is good. Oh, and if anybody else wants to join, they can get in the audience at any time. Audience people can play along for their own personal scores and can like their favorite lie each question. Let's do this. This is round one. You'll get 500 points for everyone you fool. And you'll get 1,000 for finding the truth. And everyone gets a defibrillator, which removes all but two answers on any question. Save it for a tough one. All right, pick a category. Okay, here's your first question. True fact, Ernest Hemingway was so manly or lucky that he survived two different blank on consecutive days in 1954. Write your lies now. Anything. Okay, here are your choices. Ah! All right, who picked to watch? And these incredible bluffs somehow went unselected. Time to pick a category. It's time for another installment of Diagnosis, huh?
Diagnosis, huh?
Arachibutyrophobia is a disorder in which a person has an irrational fear of blank. Type in your lies now. Button if you can't think of something. Okay, find the truth. Okay, let's take a look. And nobody picked any of these other lies. Select a category. Okay, here's the question. In the 1990s, an optometrist named Robert Clark Graham founded a very specific sperm bank where all of the donors were blank. Enter your lies now. Where's the truth? All right, let's see what everybody picked. And that means some of these didn't get picked. Now it's round two, where all point values are doubled. And don't let that defibrillator sit unused. It disappears after round two. Time to pick a category. Okay, here's the question. Woo! The first Saturday of May is officially World Naked Blank Day. Input your lies now. Okay, here you go. Find the truth. Let's see what everybody selected. It makes self-fertilizing your garden that much easier. And the rest of the board goes unselected. All right, pick a category. Well, we ain't waiting forever. Okay, here's the question. How do scientists determine the age of a blue whale? Easy. They count the layers of its blank. Write your lies now. If you can't think of anything. Okay, which one's the truth? Okay, what did everyone pick? That's why you see a lot of self-conscious older whales using humongous Q-tips. And nobody fell for some of these ingenious lies. Time to pick a category. Okay, here's the question. In 2011, Masahiko Yamaguchi, amazingly enough, created a robot that can blank all by itself. Enter your lies now. Button if you can. Okay, where's the truth? tonight, who picked to watch? And nobody picked the other lies up there. This is the final fibbage. One question left for all the marbles, and everything is worth triple. Good luck. Okay, here is your final fibbage question. The middle name of Simpsons character Milhouse Van Houten. Type in your lies now. Okay, there's a truth out there. Find it. Okay, what did everyone pick? And we're done.
Welcome to Quiplash. Population, you guys. Wow, there is a really weird energy in this room. Let's just try to get through this, okay? This is round one. You'll get two prompts on your device. Just answer them however you want. Your responses, or quips, will be pitted against someone else's, and everyone will vote on their favorite. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses at stake. Go! Okay, here we go. The first prompt is a great way to quickly get out of credit card debt. Okay, everyone, vote for your favorite. Next up, the best part of turning 100 years old. Vote on your devices. Next one, a better name for the human bladder. Time to vote. Next in line, a terrible wedding gift. It's voting time. And next, the worst thing to vomit into when you suddenly need to vomit. Time to vote. Round one is in the books. Let's see the scores. On to round two, where all points are doubled. Doubled, I say. Let's start this show. First one, the creepiest thing to whisper in somebody's ear as you're hugging them. Okay, voting time. Pick your favorite. Oh, And next is... the worst thing about being a billionaire. Vote on your devices. Okay, next one. The worst way to remove pubic hair. It's voting time. Coming up next, the worst thing you could discover in your burrito. Time to vote. Next in line, a cute name for hemorrhoids. It's voting time. Round two is no more. Let's see the damage. This is round three, the last lash. Points are tripled and everyone gets the same one single prompt this time. Your prompt is... the grossest thing you'd put in your mouth for $18. Let's see the responses. Okay, in this round, you have three votes to give to players. You can give them all to one player or spread them out. Thank you. That's the end. Let's see the final scoreboard. Welcome to Quiplash. I'm Schmitty, your host, friend, co-worker, and father. Hey, great job with those names. Hilarious. We are starting things off right. This is round one. You'll score points based on the percentage of people who prefer your answer. Have at it. Okay, it's time for some quiplashing. First up, a good sign that your house is haunted. Okay, pick your favorite. Next up, a completely wrong way to spell Jennifer Aniston. Vote on your devices. Next is a weird reason to have your car recalled. It's voting time. Okay, next one. The world's most boring video game. Time to vote. And next, the worst thing that could crawl out of your toilet. It's voting time. That's the end of round one. Let's take a look at the scores. Round two is straight ahead, and that means all points are doubled. Take a look. Starting things off, the only thing worse than standing in a really long line is standing in a really long line for blank. Okay, voting time. Pick your favorite. Next one. Where's the best place to hide from the shadow monsters? Vote on your devices. Next up, the worst thing to do when a bear is right next to you. Time to vote. Okay, next one. A good puck replacement if they run out of pucks in a game of hockey. It's voting time. Next is an alternate name for the Mona Lisa. Time to vote. And that's all for round two. Fire up the scoreboard. Welcome to the last lash, the final round. Stakes are tripled. There's just one prompt, and you're all getting it. The prompt is... The worst 1960s teen movie was definitely Blank Beach. right, here's the board. Hand out your votes. That's it. Let's take a look at the final scores.
Hi!
Welcome to Earwax. I'm Mother, and I will be your host. Okay, here's the deal. Each of you will receive 6 sound effects on your device. One of you will be the judge, who will pick a prompt to play. The rest of you, you choose 2 sound effects that you think go best with that prompt. Once all sound effects are in, the judge will choose a winner. Get 3 points first, and you win it all. Any new players can join the audience at any time, mind you, by just entering in the room code on screen. Be a joiner. Here we go. Meet the judge. Select your prompt. Prompt time. How Tommy Lee Jones unwinds. Choose those sounds wisely. Come now, pushing two buttons isn't all that hard, is it? How Tommy Lee Jones unwinds.
Not there, you idiot!
Judge, it's in your hands now.
Not there.
A decision has been made. The chosen sounds are... One point goes to you. Way to go. Judging this round will be... What'll it be? Your prompt is as follows. A robot's erection. Time to pick two sounds. A robot's erection. Judge, do your thing. The judge has decided, and the winning sounds are... You are now 1 point richer. The judge... Prompt time. Pick a good one. The prompt. Tuesday, 2 p.m. at a strip club. Players, select your sounds. Tuesday, 2 p.m. at a strip club.
$100.
Judging commences now.
Oh, honey.
Oh. 100.
Judging is done. The winner is... The point is yours. Enjoy it. The judge will be... Choose the next prompt. It's not rocket surgery. Here, I'll help you. Here's the prompt. An extremely illegal move in boxing. Time to choose your sounds. An extremely illegal move in boxing.
Bye-bye.
Wow.
Onward. The best sounds have been chosen. They are...
Bye-bye.
You have earned 1 point for yourself. You should be proud. Here come the judge. Pick your prompt. And the prompt is... How to deal with a nosy neighbor. Sound selection starts now. How to deal with a nosy neighbor.
Hi.
Let the games begin. The winner has been selected. The sounds chosen are... You are rewarded 1 point. Congratulations! And the judge is... Please select a prompt. I know, decisions are so hard. Let me help. Our prompt will be... Kardashians. Select your sounds, everyone. Kardashians.
Yes.
Judge, start judging. Judging is done. The winner is... One point goes to you. Way to go. The judge is... Time to select a prompt. The prompt is... What this player needs to truly wake up in the morning. Players, select your sounds. What this player needs to truly wake up in the morning. Let the judging begin. The best sounds have been chosen. They are... The point is yours. Enjoy it. The judge will be... Prompt time. Pick a good one. I now present the prompt. The worst ending to a James Bond movie. Time to pick two sounds. The worst ending to a James Bond movie.
The white zone is for immediate loading and unloading of passengers only.
Bring it on!
Wrong. Try again.
Onward! A decision has been made. The chosen sounds are... You have earned 1 point for yourself. You should be proud. Meet the judge. Choose the next prompt. Someone is not very good at time management. Don't worry, I'll help you. The prompt. The reason you broke up. Time to choose your sounds. The reason you broke up. Judge, it's in your hands now. The judge has decided, and the winning sounds are... Stop the presses! A winner has been decided. The most likes were earned by this player. Enjoy the moment. Welcome to Earwax. I'm Mother, and I will be your host. Right, now listen. Fine. No one ever reads directions anyway. Shall we? Judging this round will be... Select your prompt. And the prompt is... Drunk circumcision. Sound selection starts now. Drunk circumcision.
Breathe deeply.
Judging commences now. The best sounds have been chosen. They are... You are now 1 point richer. And the judge is... Please select a prompt. Our prompt will be... The best date this player has ever had. Choose those sounds wisely. The best date this player has ever had. Let the games begin! winner has been selected. The sounds chosen are... You have earned 1 point for yourself. You should be proud. The judge... What will it be? Here's the prompt. Foreplay in 1873. Time to choose your sounds. Foreplay in 1873.
Welcome.
Judge, start judging. Judging is done. The winner is...
Welcome.
One point goes to you. Way to go. Here come the judge. Pick your prompt. Your prompt is as follows. Inside Paula Deen's arteries. Select your sounds, everyone. Inside Paula Deen's arteries.
Press here.
Judge, do your thing. A decision has been made. The chosen sounds are... The point is yours. Enjoy it. Meet the judge. Prompt time. Pick a good one. Prompt time. Zombies doing yoga. Players, select your sounds. Zombies doing yoga.
Try again.
Judge, start judging. A winner has been selected. The sounds chosen are...
Try again.
You are rewarded 1 point. Congratulations. The judge is... Choose the next prompt. The prompt is... Toilet seat butt warmth from a stranger. Time to pick two sounds. Toilet seat butt warmth from a stranger.
Hi.
Passengers only.
Judge, it's in your hands now. The best sounds have been chosen. They are...
Hi.
The point is yours. Enjoy it. And the judge is... Please select a prompt. Prompt time. A quick summary of the United States. Sound selection starts now. A quick summary of the United States.
Turn it up.
Let the judging begin. The judge has decided, and the winning sounds are... Alert! It is my duty to inform you that a player has emerged victorious. This player received the most likes, but I like you all equally.
Thank you. away!
Going to get to draw twice, which should work perfectly since there's only four of you playing. Let's get things started. Okay, I'm sending a title to each of your devices. Something weird, like Cobra Commander or The Chris Gethard Show. Draw a picture on your device that would have that title, and when you're done, hit send, and you'll get points for each player that can correctly guess your title. So, get to drawing! I have all your pictures now. Okay, these are weird. Let's look at them. Now, use your device to type in what you think the title for this picture could have been. Or better yet, something you think could trick the other players into thinking it's the title. You'll get points for every player that picks your answer. Fired this drawing. Pick something. Here's everybody's picks. Well, I thought it was obvious. I guess I was the only one. And now, this. Enter anything that could almost make sense now. And here are your choices. All right, who picked what? Well, let's not waste any more time on this one. Type in a convincing title now. What did everybody pick?
Hey!
You're all wrong. Everybody's wrong. Put in your titles now. Choices. Think she's sporting any undies under that toga? That was so much fun. Let's do it again. Here are some more titles to draw. You are a little nervous because we are about to look at all your weird, weird drawings. Let's take a look at our next piece of art. Are your here's everybody's picks. I think that's from the director's cut of Little Red Riding Hood. Next up.
Hey!
Here are your choices.
Hey!
20. 15. Pick something. All right, who picked what?
Hey!
Cha-ching!
Ta-da! Cha-ching! I should probably be saving these drawings or something. Type in your titles now.
Hey!
Okay, here are your choices. What did everybody pick?
Hey!
Cha-ching!
Ta-da! Cha-ching! Does anyone pay attention to the things I say here before going to the score tallies? I don't think they do. I really don't. Enter your titles now. And here are your picks.
Cha-ching!
Ta-da! Cha-ching! All right. Well, we're done with that now.
Hey!
Sending a title. each of your devices. Something strange, like Spaghetti Monster, or... Hey, why am I explaining all of this again? This is your second game. You know what you're in for. Just start drawing the titles on your phones.
Hey!